All right, as you can see, it's 10 o'clock, and I just woke up, and my throat's like really bad. I'm kind of sick, but I'm about to get on a scale to see how much I weigh, and this scale is exactly 3 pounds off. So let's see what we're weighing in today. I'm sorry, look leaner though. So you have to keep in mind, you have to subtract 3 pounds from wherever I weigh. One 84.8. So 184.8 minus 3, that's 181.8. So I only have about 0.8 pounds to lose. So that is freaking awesome. Definitely gonna. This cut's gonna be very easy because I freaking love intermittent fasting. So it's gonna probably be a vlog throughout my day. So stay tuned.
All right, guys, I just got done at Kroger, got some groceries for the week, and it's about 2 o'clock. I need some coffee. Still have about 2.5, 3 hours before my first meal, as you guys know already. And so I'm staying with my stepmom right now. My dad moved to Florida, and so I might be going to Fort Wayne, Indiana to visit my aunt for the weekend. Because I don't like know that many people here, because like I've never lived here. So like I don't really have any friends here, so it's kind of boring. But when I get home, I'm gonna show you guys what I got at the store. So make sure to check that out. So yeah, right now I'm just sipping on my dollar McDonald's coffee and just trying to get a little bit better because my throat is hurting. Got a sore throat, got a cold, got a runny nose. Trying to get that better before the Arnold's. All right, so we're back from the store and I had a $40 budget on what I got as far as groceries. So here's what I got. I got the three for five. I got the Diet Sierra Mist, and I got the Diet Cream Soda, and then Diet Pepsi. Then I got a carton of eggs. This is surprising, but I actually got pretty healthy stuff. Eggs, then I got just one sparkling water. I had two chocolate bars. You guys already know this is literally my life. One chocolate a day keeps the doctor away. Not really, because I'm sick. I got some rice cakes. Bam, plain rice. I mean, chocolate rice cakes. Got this hickory curved ham. This ham is freaking amazing. Only 60 calories for 2 ounces. Put that in the wrap. Ooh, add some hot sauce. Crap, I forgot some hot sauce. Then I got some Dannon Light and Fit Greek yogurt. Oatmeal. Healthy. Actually, I used to make shakes, not shakes, smoothies. I think I've done a video before where I put some yogurt, oatmeal, some fruit, stirred up, maybe a scoop of protein. Amazing. Then I got some egg whites, the usual, and then got some 80 calorie wraps. I also use, I mean, I still use these 50 calorie wraps. This only 50 calories, but this wrap has double the protein. This only has 4 grams of protein. This is 8, and it's a little bit bigger. So if this was the same size, this would be 50, but it's 80, but it's also bigger, if that makes sense. So yeah. What's going on, guys? It is about 8 o'clock, and this is my first meal. It's really, really weird. I got so hungry that I had a chocolate bar because, yeah, I normally eat around 4:30, but so yeah, I'm ordering my food right now. I'm probably gonna get a filet mignon with some grilled shrimp, some potatoes. I don't know. We'll see. So stay tuned for that. I'm really, really excited because this is my first meal. This is my first actual meal besides this chocolate bar. I didn't even eat all of it, I don't think. I ate like 3/4 of it, but yep. Alright guys, the food is here. Let's check it out. Got a, bam, a 9 ounce filet mignon and some shrimp. About to enjoy this meal. And then my second meal is gonna be a big bowl of ice cream. Maybe like a protein bar. So yeah. Alright guys, back from dinner. And before I eat ice cream, I need to hit my protein intake still. So I got two of these bars. They have 30 grams of protein each. So, bam, right here, two. This is 60 grams of protein on top of my 120 already that I've ate. It's gonna be 180. So that's gonna be like 1 gram per body weight. Then I'm gonna have some ice cream that I'm gonna show you later. So yeah. Alrighty, got my last meal. Fudge Trix ice cream. About to have probably all of that, huh? And watching some basketball here. That's the Warriors and Thunder. So yeah, that's my meals for the day. Hope you guys enjoyed that video, and I'll see you next week. And then I got a little bit of this chocolate fudge hard shell. Bam, ice cream bowl ready.